Prime Minister Narendra Modi has now intensified the attack on Manishankar Iyer. Second day in a row, we have seen a sensational charge coming in from the Prime Minister's side against Manishankar Iyer a day after his niche remark caused a storm. Now we are given to understand that Prime Minister Modi has accused Manishankar Iyer of being in hand in glove with Pakistan. PM accuses Manishankar Iyer of giving his supari in Pakistan. Let's listen in to what exactly the Prime Minister said.
पसीना भरी पाकिस्तान गया था, पाकिस्तान ना लोगों ने मीटिंग करी थे, अरे सोशल मीडिया में ये मीटिंग नो बड़ी बातों संभाई थे, पाकिस्तान ना लोगों जोड़े बैठी ने चर्चा कर थे कि अरे मोदी आई गया थे, जहां सुधी मोदी ने रास्ता माथी नहीं हटावो भारत ने पाकिस्तान ना संबंधों नहीं सुधरे। तमे मने कहो भाई, आप पाकिस्तान में जाइने मोदी ने रास्ता माथी हटावो, आप बात करना मणिशंकर अय्यर की बात है, आप कांग्रेस पार्टी आपकी बात में दवाई बैठी के नहीं मारे जरा नपूर खुश है। भाई मने कहो,
the BJP leaders and Prime Minister Narendra Modi himself not letting this entire controversy die, and today yet again Prime Minister making this statement saying that this is in fact making a statement against Manishankar Iyer, saying that he wanted Prime Minister Narendra Modi out of the way between India-Pakistan talks, and that's exactly what apparently he said to the Pakistan officials and the Prime Minister here while addressing rally in Banaskantha, clearly pointing out and questioning as to what was my crime, why did he want me out of the way, what is my crime, and is it that I have the blessings of the people, that's why Manishankar Iyer making these statements. So clearly Prime Minister Narendra Modi making a very emotional statement as well while addressing the people in Banaskantha, but the BJP leaders and the Prime Minister himself not letting this entire issue die. Yesterday we saw him while addressing rallies, he said the people of Gujarat will reply to Manishankar Iyer by their mandate. So this is yet again another statement coming in for the second consecutive day from the Prime Minister himself, and all the BJP leaders of course are demanding that Manishankar Iyer must face criminal action for a statement that he has made against the Prime Minister. While the Congress Party, of course, we know has suspended Manishankar Iyer, but will the party really sack him? That's the big question that is being asked now.